Thank you. That was a caged bird by Barbara York. It was commissioned by the International Women's Brass Conference in 2014. And it's not really about birds, although you can kind of hear the fluttering of birds and maybe the singing of birds. It's actually a piece just kind of finding your own voice and singing it out and being proud and not worrying about what everybody else is thinking. So I thought that was a very appropriate start to this evening. This next piece is it's by Terry Mazesco, and he is an ECU alum, and he spent his career as bass trombonist with the North Carolina Symphony Orchestra. The work concert piece for trombone and piano, it was premiered by his colleague then, or his then colleague, however you say it, Michael Chris, and it's really, it's kind of about a journey. And we're about to go on a journey together. There's four movements, and really in each movement, first movement, second movement, third movement, there's some motives and melodies that you hear, and it's gonna be all tied together when you get to the epilogue. And I really like this, the epilogue. It's very reflective. And that's why I think it feels like we're going on a journey. So, and for some, whatever reason, it makes me think of Lord of the Rings, and it's not that particular image, but you know, that long journey, you know what I mean? So anyway, that fourth movement really ties it all together. I hope you enjoy Terry Mazesco's concert piece for trombone and piano. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
thank you all for coming again. This last piece is by Elizabeth Rome, I don't know how you pronounce it. That's the two ways I got. It's three jazz, or three moods, or three jazz moods. That's what it is, sorry. Three jazz moods. I'm playing two of them. It's basically jazz written in classical, or classically written jazz. I think that's what I'm trying to say. So reflective and perplexed. Thank you.
Thank you.